So this is how you start a motor. If you don't have a pull rope, you find the compression stroke, find out where it gets the most compression, pull it up there, and then give it a couple of twists. For a 30-year-old motor, running pretty good. You'll never get stuck in the water.